Hello. Today we're going to try a beverage. Today we are going to try Snapple Elements Air. This is prickly pear and peach white tea. New, light, and refreshing Snapple Elements Air. 45% less sugar, no artificial flavors or sweeteners. And the bottle is 100% recycled plastic. Not a big fan of Snapple. I think the majority of their products are either underwhelming or overly sweet. So yeah, this is. Sort of an off-white, almost, you know, weird. Almost like an iced tea, like a light iced tea. Peach, maybe. And again, this is prickly pear and peach white tea, so I guess, yeah, that's about the color you'd expect. It smells on par with a peach beverage, so far so good. Definitely accurate as far as light and refreshing. This sort of goes back to what I was saying about being underwhelming. This tastes like their version of a flavored water. There's not much to it. You could tell me there's prickly pear in there all day, I wouldn't believe you. I get a really subtle peach note. That's about it. I'm glad I tried it. Again, very light and refreshing. So if like a less sweet what were those drinks? Crystal Light. Kind of reminds me of Crystal Light if it was a little less sweet. Or if you like LaCroix, bubbly, aha, but would prefer it to be a flat water instead of a sparkling carbonated water, I would recommend this. This is, again, very subtle, not much flavor. So I guess in that respect, it's like air. It's just kind of there. I don't think I'll drink it again, but I'm enjoying it while I have it. It's a toss-up. I don't know if I would recommend it or not. I'll recommend it. I'll recommend it. With just be prepared for a very subtle flavor. And it's okay. Recommend it to friends and family. I'd like to say hello to friends and family. Check it out. It sounds appealing. Snapple Elements Air. And thank you for subscribing. Like the video. Share it with a friend or enemy. And we'll see you next time.